Well, you got your Mighty Mustangs Heart Hustle Award for all of my efforts on the court. You got the Music City Invitational Participant. Right. Well, you got your Cincinnati Soccer Alliance Dog Days of Summer Tournament. That's another participant goal, because we did tend to participate a lot. These are all in the past, and we'll be looking to get one more in the future.
Richard Duncan Maier isn't your typical high school student. Rather than spending his time hanging out with friends or picking up chicks, Duncan shoots for something different.
I came home to watch the Olympic beach volleyball for obvious reasons, but what was on the screen instead, it changed my life. Yeah, those athletes, their speed, their intensity, Shakira likes swivel of their hips. And when I saw that, I knew that I wanted to be the next greatest Olympic speedwalker.
Duncan began training right away, quitting soccer and focusing solely on his quest for speed walking glory.
Training to be a speed walker, it's not a cakewalk. I mean, I train before and after school, even sometimes between the bells. It's rough. You know, no great athlete has ever gotten to where they are without making any sacrifices.
I was shocked when I found out that Duncan Maier, one of our team leaders and captains, told me that he was going to be quitting our soccer team to pursue an Olympic dream, especially in the sport of speed walking. But then when I saw him with his Shakira-like hips walking down the hallway, I thought, maybe I just need to help this guy.
Mr. Phelps, can I talk to you for a moment?
Duncan, what can I do for you, man?
I need you to train me, sir.
Train me? Train you on what?
I know you're a speedwalker, sir. I know you're a famous speedwalker.
What the? Come here, man. Look, Duncan, I don't know where you got this picture from, but those days are over.
What do you mean over, Mr. Phelps? I know you're fantastic. I know you're a great speedwalker. You need to train me.
Look, man, look. Look, Duncan, you're a smart kid. I don't know why you'd want to go down this path. I walked fast because I didn't have the brains to do anything else. Speed walking nearly ruined my life, Duncan.
How?
When I was in college, I had Olympic dreams just like you. I started a speed walking club with myself and 24 of my closest friends at speed walking. All of us had the same passion for walking fastly.
You mean fast?
Shut up! I'm the teacher here. We had trained for the better part of 2 years. And all of a sudden, all my Olympic dreams came to a crashing halt.
What happened?
I have 3 words for you, Richard. Plantar fasciitis. I lost it all, Richard. Lost my Nike deal. I lost my girlfriend. I had to pick up and move to an entire new town. I looked for a school with high academics and a history of gambling. And I ended up here. If you're serious about this, I'll help you. But we do it my way.
Whatever you say, Mr. Phelps. When do we start?
We already have.
next time on Special Feature.
Gymnastics is my passion. It's all I've ever worked for. This year, it's really my event to lose. You know, some people, they grow up and they want to be Michael Phelps, or they want to be Usain Bolt, but I'm going to be the next alley raceman. At the end of the day, I'm just an above-average gymnast who has a heart of gold.